Hello, welcome to the Realty News Roundup, your daily dose of real estate updates. In order to build houses for the Central Reserve Police Force, CRPF, Personnel and a Central Industrial Security Force, CISF, training base, Union Urban Development Ministry has approved allotment of 3 land parcels in Delhi and Ghaziabad, the Economic Times reported. Delhi High Court has come up with a judgment that flat owners in Delhi can park only one vehicle in a designated slot inside the residential complex unless they are granted exemption. According to a report by TNA, the ruling will affect car owners living in the national capital. The court said that the rules framed by a cooperative society would be final in this regard. The Maharashtra government has announced that it will not amend the Rent Control Act 1999. An amendment regarding this would have made certain commercial establishments and tenants in residential homes pay market rates. According to brokerage firm Sotheby's International Realty, Indians are the third biggest international investor community in the US. With an investment worth of $8 billion, Canadians and Chinese stand at first and second position, respectively. So this is it for today. For more news and updates on real estate sector, keep following us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.